Welcome to Grand Sumo January Tournament Day 1 Recap. 徳勝龍、フォースタウト、重量、千代翔馬、霧馬山、defeated、海星、by hand pull down。Congratulations to rookie 霧馬山 for first win in top division. He got some luck on edge of dohyo.But win is win. Congratulations. とちおだん Just down, 勢い。あずま流 Forced out, 島の海。てるつよし Defeated 琴恵光 by tie grabbing push down. It was quite long sumo, but nicely done by てるつよし。しおまるフォースドアウト、琴奨菊。輝き、プッシュドアウト、剣翔。千代大龍、トラストアウト、石浦。豊山、フォースドアウト、佐田の海。隆の勝、フォースドアウト、龍電。葵山、スラップダウン、大野翔。松鳳山、フォースドアウト、土地の神。炎鵬、defeated、宝富士、by underarm throw. It was very exciting sumo, and 炎鵬 made beautiful underarm throw. 正代、pushed out、明星。沖の海、trash down、阿炎。玉鷲、Pushed out, 高安。朝乃山 forced out, 御嶽海。北斗富士 thrash down, 豪栄道。貴景勝 pushed out, 妙義龍。遠藤 forced out, 鶴竜。白鵬 forced out, 大栄翔。Noticeable wins, 白鵬 and 貴景勝。Safely won. Asanoyama, it was quite small, but he managed to win. Endo scored Kenboshi from Kakuryu. Enho made dynamic underarm throw. Kiribayama scored first win in top division. Noticeable loses. Kakuryu needs couple more bouts to back in game.Kadoban Ozeki Goedo needs 8 wins to stay in Ozeki. Ozeki demoted Sekiwake Takayasu needs to win 10 at least to reclaim Ozeki rank. There was bad move by Mitakeumi, which is pulling, and also bad sumo by Tochinoshin.He just stayed there, didn't go forward. It was big disappointment. Okay, let's wrap up for today. Above Maegashira rank, Hakuhou, Takakeishou, and Asanoyama were pretty good. But other rikishi, didn't perform well, especially Kakuryu. I'm worried about Kakuryu. I hope him to stay in the tournament.I know he had 2 tournament blank. I hope he's gonna be back in the game. Okay, thank you for watching. See you tomorrow. Gotsan desu.